Welcome back, guys. Alright, so I know we missed a little bit of Dark Souls 2 this week. I'm not for sure, to be completely honest. We got to this point. We're here. I think we beat the Scorpion Queen. Whatever her name is. Yeah. Oh, that didn't work. Really hurt. Alright. I'm not 100% on which way to go. Maybe the way that we fought the Scorpion Queen? I'm not 100% sure. Would be down here. Right. Up here. Down here. Am I chasing? Alright. Is there a continuation through here? That is the real question. Yes, there is. Alright. So right now I'm going a little bit of out of order, just to get the Moonlight Greatsword. I try to anyway. Because we actually have to change an area to New Game Plus in order to get it. Alright, so yep, this is the right way. Lies. Well, this guy looks cute and friendly. Holy crap. I don't think we're gonna be using that. Look at this little guy. He didn't like that one. Old mundane. Prism stone. Alrighty. This. But bonfire. Alright. We got back. Just slow enough that you can't really hit. You are not friendly. It's like, it moved a little bit. That is a door. Yes, it is indeed. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh!
Make deal.
What's up, bro? Missed you. Speaking of live gyms, ooh, yes, he is right. We are going to go home. Huh. How did so many people die to those things? We need to buy more life gyms. We really do. Sounds fun this way. Now you got no weapon. Don't trust anyone. Oh, poor guy. Just sitting there trying to get warm, and I come along and put an axe in his dome piece. Kill these guys. I guess that thing. Oh, that was the waterfall. Try jumping. I don't think there's actually a way. Not doing it. Oh, alright guys, sorry about that. I'm gonna have to buy a new camera. Sadly, that's where I'm at right now. Literally my camera just decided to shut off, you know. I've tried everything to fix it. I don't know. I've just about given up on it. So I don't know. Weird. But regardless, enough about my crappy setup here. This is where we need to be. Alright, so this is the area. With the boss we need to kill for our Moonlight Greatsword. Are these guys evil? Bacon. I'm sorry, didn't mean it. Bacon bad. Why are these guys running around all weird? Yeah, they're like scooting. Yeah. I think there's actually something in there. Rude. Stupid. I can shoot stuff back at you. I know I can jump down there. Let's go jump down as well. I want to know how to get in here. There's a chest in there, and I... really gonna bug me, but I will. Alright. I am the smartest. God. Alright, I'm too good at jumping over things, apparently. One of the few times I'm like, hey, let's jump in that hole that may kill us. My character's like, nah, bro. Bacon. I don't even know what I just got. But hey, that's how you get in this building. Oh, you sneak. I don't know how he beat me like that from behind. Staff of Wisdom. Alright, now we're talking. Oh, this is already better. It's just better. Never mind, I can't. But I can. I'm... It's minus six. What? What are the requirements on it? 50 intellect. Alright, well. Still gonna use it for now. Because it looks dope! What's up, friend? I can't wait to get this greatsword. Climb up, thank you. Any more jerks gonna try throwing a boulder at me? What's up, guys? How's everyone doing today? Come in. Just want to go to the spider door. Spider door. I hate this place. I hate it. Why? Because of freaking spooters. Hey, creepy looking thing. Get out. Don't give up, skeleton. Hell yeah. This place just like creeps me the hell out. Like, I really don't like spiders. Do I have any flame butterflies? I know I have flame butterflies, actually. They don't even leave. They just hide there. I'd rather kill him. Do 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 do. Now we can go and light it. We'll light them as we go, just because I'm sure there's going to be time points. I just want to kind of scoot through here. That is not what I wanted to do at all. Light. What up, bro? Is it just you? Hi. Any more spooters up there? No, there's some freaking secrets in here. Alright. Alrighty. Bonfire. That's what we need. We needs it. Alright. Let's go back to Majula. One second, guys. Not mouse. No. Now my camera's lagging just because I clicked. This is freaking annoying me, like, to no end. This is, like, really making me mad. Better? There we go. Shoot. Alright, what do we even have back here? We got some souls. I don't want to do too much because I don't know what I'm gonna need for the Moonlight Ridge. Can't do that. Alright, level up. Can barely do that. We need to get into it. We need to get into that. So we gotta go all the way through this area, we're gonna kill the boss, come back to a bonfire, and then... Is there anything to light down here by chance? Use a bonfire aesthetic and kill the boss. Yes, there is a thing to light. Alright. Let's grab a torch from the bonfire. I hate how I can't target them on the wall. I can see them. Quick. Don't spell. Oh no, he didn't die. There we go. I know if we just go down and get to where we want to go, but there's gonna be like 50 spiders jump out. I'm gonna scream like a girl. Knock knock. Hello? 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 I knew it! No. Nothing even in here.